Get nasty, so we're not punching. Baby, Step right up this five time giant. Step right up, step right up. Let your body do the talking. Now you say, all by yourself. Everybody moving, baby, 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 help themselves. I'm
baby. I heard you singing. You sounded great. You sounded absolutely great singing. You sounded so good. You pissed me off. What the hell's wrong here? All that good singing. I think you bastards are feeling good. The next time I come here, I'm having what you have. Because the shit I'm using ain't working.
Yeah.
We're so glad you all showed up, because we didn't think we was gonna make it tonight and let you all down. Last night, me and the band, we got kidnapped by 8 skinhead Japanese. Those bastards,
motherfuckers,
made us drink 10 bottles of Jack Daniel's neat. Hey, it was neat, man. And it pissed me off. And I complained vigorously. So the biggest one walked up to me, and his fist was big as a walnut. He says, "Look, darky." That pissed me off too. I would have kicked his ass if I hadn't slipped in my own blood. You know what that bastard made me do? He made me smoke some heavy duty Maui Wowie. I ain't been the same since. But after he ran out of Maui Wowie and Jack Daniels, me and the band escaped. Me and the band escaped, and we said whoever showed up tonight, we was gonna write a song for you. We was gonna write a song for you. Can we play it?
Yeah!
Now, I will admit, we ain't wrote shit before. But we gonna play it for you. And we got a ritual. Everybody raise your right hand. Now wiggling around so I know you are alive. Keep it wiggling. Now, I'm going to count to 3. On the count of 3, quickly look to your right and feel that ass. Where's everybody? Where's everybody? Give me what I need. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, Ladies and gentlemen, start the jail to get tired. Give that boy something. Can we get the brand something, Big L and Mickey? What the hell are you looking at? On bass, Stevie Deuce, ladies and gentlemen. Stevie Deuce. And on the drums, Pinocchio on the drums. Pinocchio. Let's have some fun tonight. Talk shit. Give me the card. Now I know he's been drinking my wine.
The hell's wrong with you?
We gonna try it again? You say what I say. Have some fun tonight. Give me a call. You busted. It sounded very good. Now they say the people who comes to this dance are cool, hip, and got their mojo working. Good singing. Where that good singing come from? I know the shit was luck. We gonna try it again to find out, was it luck? Or you're that cool, baby. You're laid back and cool. Now give me that card. I'm making it very difficult for you. And if you can't do it, don't feel bad. Give me the call.
Well,
I feel alright.
I feel alright.
Show me the money.
Show me the money.
Bitch. Thank you. I've been practicing for 6 months to come to the dance and have that little silent bit at the end. I admit I was going to show off. I was going to break dance for you. And because you're cool, you're hip, and got your mojo working, I was gonna slide up New York style for you. But she fucked that up. Now I gotta do it old school. The way James Brown used to do it. Otis Redding used to do it. Arthur Conner used to do it. Can I do it old school for you? And I need your love. Baby, please don't leave me. I'll always love you. I'm sorry I didn't know that was your sister. And I'm sorry for what I showed Grandma in the closet. Doesn't make me a bad person, though. I got a youth, baby. Who's your daddy now? Who's your daddy now, baby? I must tell you, I'll get on with it, but I must tell you, put my business in the street. I've been going to see a psychiatrist. He charges me 100 pounds for a half an hour. That bastard, a psychiatrist, 100 pounds for a half an hour? I've been going to see him for 6 months. Do you think the shit still is working on me? Okay, I'm gonna do this next one for you. You remember that great soul singer, Arthur Conley? He was a great friend of mine. Great friend of mine. He partied all the time. He's the kind of guy that pour whiskey on his cornflakes in the morning. Party, party, party. He's dead now. So I'm going to do this song and dedicate it to you and Arthur Conley, James Brown. They're probably somewhere in heaven sniffing the carpet. It was great sniffers, you know. But that's another story. That's another story. Come on, yeah, yeah, yeah!
Music. Yeah. Sweet and beauty. Yeah. No. Oh,
They told me it was going to be an easy night. And you bust us one more. No, we loved you, baby. We all loved you. But they got regulations, and he says we can't do another one because of regulations. Now, they'll cut the lights out, kick you in the ass, and send you home. Until the next time, love you, baby. Love you. Thank you for the...